Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So, I just want to share with you guys that I have gotten my new camera. I am so happy. So, I don't know if you guys remember, but from a couple of videos before, I said I wanted to get me a camera for my birthday. Well, my birthday is actually, today is actually Sunday, and my birthday is Thursday on March the 28th. So, I went ahead and got my camera, and I'm actually recording on my new camera right now. So, yeah, I am so happy. It is the PowerShot SX740HS, and I think it's a good camera to start off vlogging. Like I said, I want to take this YouTube life serious. So, you know what I'm saying? I just wanted to get a real camera instead of having to keep using my phone. That was driving me crazy. And sometimes the footage would be clear on, well, the footage is always clear on the back camera of the phone, but on the front facing camera is not always clear. So I was just getting really fed up with it. So I'm happy I finally got me a new camera. So I wanted to share that with you guys and let you guys know that I finally did get my camera, and I'm very excited about using it. And actually, I did use it on the vlog before this vlog. I had some footage on the camera and some footage on my phone, so it came out good, and I like how the pictures look when I take pictures, so I'm very excited about it. And now we just about, my vlogs is just about to be lit now. I got me a camera. But yeah, so I'm just excited about my vlogs to come because I know that they're going to be really nice. So I'm on my way to the grocery store once again. That's my life, grocery shopping all the time. So I'm on my way to the grocery store right now. I think I'm going to hit Walmart first and get a couple of things I need for the house, and then hit Kroger's this week. I really don't feel like going all the way to Whole Foods and Trader Joe's. So, like I said, I got me some meat already in my freezer, so I'm good with the meat. So, yeah, I'm just gonna hit Kroger's and get a couple things out of Kroger's and be done.